Hello all, it's me, Scott, Night Fan Scott.
You know, Scott.
This is my, garden part, third video, second week, already ended, and moving on to the third week. Then I will make another video next Sunday, or maybe it's Friday, so I have to see what my schedule is. Sunday or Friday. And we'll see. Well, this is my watermelon plant. Watermelon. It's moving right along. This is my cucumber plant. Remember, I'm new to all this, so if anybody has any way to tell me how to do these gardens correctly, well, one of my broccoli got chewed up, probably from a bug, and so some of them are getting chewed up. Well, I don't know if this one's gonna make it. Well, then if you guys would like to check out this, there is a green pepper. Green pepper. All the way around here. Then this is my tomato plant. This one's looking, trying to produce. This one's not doing anything. Right down. I don't know if you can see it, but it's under there. You can, whenever they get bigger, there's already two tomatoes on this. This one doesn't have anything. And this one doesn't have anything either. They're beef masters, if you can see. I don't know why they're not growing any tomatoes. Guys would like to tell me some things about the garden. Make sure you send me a comment, and or anything about it, like what should I use on plants or anything. But right now, pepper's doing well, watermelon's doing well, and one of the tomato plants is doing well. So, yes. And the cucumber. But I know the cucumber plant is going to be vines. So, hey, first time doing it in the garden. We'll remember this next year. And we'll see. But yeah, goodbye. Thank you for watching.